So we was over here, we just seen these fucking cops down the block. I'm walking to them now. Hemming some motherfuckers up. Fucking cop searching the car. His mistake is talking to the pigs. Don't ever talk to the cops, yo. Remember, every time they're asking you questions, they're trying to gather information to fuck you over. Never talk to the fucking cops. Always feeling the motherfucker searching because he's the one that's gonna plant shit on him. See if this one searching have a body camera on or if he's trying to be shitty with it. Is your body camera on? Yeah, good. Leave it that way. I came too late. I don't know if they have permission to search or this shit's illegal.
That was
I'm not trying to grab my big camera, y'all, so we're using the phone today. Look, they're putting people out in the street and endangering people. They're making people walk in the fucking street, endangering them into traffic so they could harass these people for no fucking reason. They got people pinned in, can't get out. This is your tax dollars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five motherfuckers making six-figure income standing around harassing some people for being at work. Also, remember, the only person they need to ID themselves is a driver in any car. Everybody else can tell them to go fuck themselves. Hey, did y'all give them permission to search your car?
No.
That was an illegal search then. I'll give you my info, you can get this, and you could probably take them to court for that shit. They nothing but thugs, dude. They do this shit every day to people. I film it every fucking day. Look, more people gotta go walk in the street. In the fucking street. What did they pull you over for, being Latino on Melrose?
Paper plates.
I filmed a cop car last night with paper plates. I'm not even bullshitting.
Wow.
I film them every day, every night. They corrupt as shit. More people have to go out in the street being in danger. Because these thugs don't give a fuck about the community. They'll murder you in a second and say they fear for their lives and get a 2-week vacation. Their homies fondle dead women's breasts. They're sick fucks. More people, children gotta go walk through the street. They won't let them walk on the fucking sidewalk where it's safe. But the thugs with the guns make the rules whenever they're around. They can break the rules and get away with it. You got over $600,000 standing out here in taxpayers' money just pissing it off. More people having to go out in the street. What's your name and badge number? Making people go in the street. What's your name and badge number? May?
May.
Badge number?
24379.
What?
24379.
24379. Fuck you. He's writing a ticket so they can justify this shit. If there was white people on Melrose, they would have got a ticket and been on their way. These Latino and black cops are sellout motherfuckers, fucking their own people over for white supremacist values. More people going out in the street. Look at that shit.
That was not a good idea. You know, because your partner, he actually told the pedestrians to walk in oncoming traffic. They should just go back. Go ahead, go straight. You know? That's what you should do.
Hey, who you all feel more threatened by, people watching? The cats who work for 911 restoration or a bunch of armed gunmen standing here with their hands near their weapons? That seems more dangerous. And y'all paying their fucked up salaries. This is all for one ticket, y'all. All this shit is to give somebody a fucking traffic ticket. A fix-it ticket on top of that. Bet you I come down here later, I'll see two of these cops pulling over one white person, and they'll still be in the car. No, they racist fucks.
We haven't been able to call their boss, remember? I think it's been like, we've been here for what, like an hour so far? I'm pretty sure. How long have you been recording? What did it say?
13 minutes. But I seen it when I was walking down. Yeah, I seen the lights. I didn't know what's happening. Look, more people going in the street, in the traffic, because these fucking swine don't want to open up a sidewalk. They're gonna make these people go in the street too. Endangering citizens' lives so they could harass some fucking cats for no reason. All these fucking cops ain't needed. They some coward ass motherfuckers. Why couldn't one cop car give somebody a ticket? If there was white motherfuckers on Melrose, they'd do that shit. They'd have a nice day, sir. They might even not give them a ticket. Always film these corrupt motherfuckers, y'all. Everybody, every day. Yep.
I'm But you guys all got a pool. I got an idea. You guys put the handcuffs on each other. And we'll take a picture like that.
They should, because they are criminals.
A warning.
Look at all these fucking swine. Y'all get the fuck out of here now. How you feel being a fucking thug? Fuck you too. Hey, let me give you some information. I got him searching your shit on camera.
What's up, brother? Is that you too?
If it's illegal.
Where can we see that at, man?
Yeah, where can we see
Yeah.
That?
Yeah,
let me see.
Hey, yo.
Where can we see that at?
The video. Oh, I haven't released it yet. I'm just... Oh, shit.
No, well, that's what I'm saying. No.
What is it now?
What was it? Six or seven cops? For a warning.
Yeah.
For a warning.
Yeah. That's what I'm...
Listen,
let me read what it... Let me give you all these.
For a warning, bro.
This is how you do. Don't talk to them, y'all. Don't talk to them. You know what I'm saying?
Hell nah.
What they do is I've seen them pull people over, and these motherfuckers will be like... Oh, start talking about sports teams because they see a cap in the back. Next thing you know,
are you still recording?
Yeah.
Can we spark the seminar?
Yeah, I got one in my pocket.
No, but where can we see that at? When you after you?
Oh, right there. Just go to my website. Like, right. Yeah, I'll put it up. If y'all want it up, I'll put it up.
Pick that. Oh, pick that.
I don't release everything. I try to protect people. That's what it's about. When the camera comes out, they act better.
No, honestly, bro. Honestly, this is the honest truth.
Yeah.
When I seen this and I seen you there, I felt safer.
Yeah. And y'all do the same for other people too, please. You know what I'm saying? You see somebody, help them out. All right, y'all.
I think a big part of the reason that didn't mess with us too bad is because of that camera.
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you, man.
All right, y'all. Stay up.
Be safe.
All right.